Saravena base. That's something. Now that's a generator. Hey, everything okay? What was that sound?
I got that gate open. Gotta figure out this one now.
Well, we believe in you.
Thanks. Yes.
Well done.
Shit.
Hey, come on. Let's get out of here. That crash was pretty loud. Now what?
I found a note back there. Had some codes on it. It says there's a WLF safe house at some place called Saravena.
Saravena. So we find it?
Hopefully we find our first WLF. Oh shit, look. Saravena Hotel.
That's gotta be it. Okay. Let's find a way past this, fuck Fedra gate.
Very creative. Gets right to the point.
Okay, here we go.
It's out of gas.
God damn it. Well, what do we do now?
Oh, shit. The note.
What?
The note mentioned that there's gas in the courthouse garage and the dome.
All right. Courthouse garage and the dome. So what's the plan for finding these places?
We ride around and see what we see.
You think Tommy came through here?
He did. So, where are we?
Pretty sure we're here.
Ah, nice. I'll mark it up as we go.
What the hell happened out here?
I'm guessing the military bombed the shit out of this place.
Why would they do that?
They sometimes destroyed parts of the city that were lost to the infected. Or to rebels.
That seems like overkill.
Well, it usually worked.
On the infected or the rebels?
Both.
Shit.
Believe me, you're lucky you didn't grow up in a QZ.
I'm starting to get that impression. Whoa, check out the tank. I've never seen one of these in action.
Yikes. These guys had a bad day.
What is it?
Burnt skeletons.
Not how I'd want to go out.
Kind of like those astronauts.
What are you talking about?
One of the early moon missions, there was an electrical fire and the astronauts burned up in their capsule.
Well, at least they died for something worthwhile.
Exactly. These guys were just...
Ration distribution center.
In Boston, we'd line up for blocks. And the food sucked.
I go crazy.
And some people did.
Where are you going?
There's something back here. Oh, shit.
That was some good scavenging.
Imagine this place when everything was intact.
Hey, I think I found the courthouse.
How can you tell?
See that sign up there? On the building that says courthouse? Wasn't Joel all about coffee?
Are you kidding me? He'd trade half his stuff for a bag of beans.
I never got it. Tastes like... shit.
Thank you. hard case my ass. They get inside these places. I don't know, but I hate that shit. Okay, I think we got what we need. Courthouse.
Barcos.
At least we're ready for
isn't
him.
That the key you found?
What went down here? It looks like an ambush.
Check out the bullet holes on the side of this truck.
Probably our WLF friends.
Makes you think about the soldiers who are just doing their jobs and then boom.
Part of the job, I guess. Shit, I got it.
Let's see what we got in here.
What the hell is this place? Some kind of WLF something.
You ever been to a courthouse before?
Nope.
You're telling me you never got in trouble back in Boston?
Oh, I got in trouble. But never landed in a courthouse. Might come in handy. Here's our gas. Oh, come on. Empty.
Seriously? That giant tank?
Yeah. Just tapped out. Well, let's try our luck at the dome.
Now, how do we get out of here?
Oh. Dina.
Coming.
Yeah, babe.
Thanks.
Okay. Cross the courthouse off the list.
Let's go find the dome. It might be worth grabbing some supplies before we press on. It's peaceful out here, at least.
It's It's weird being in a QZ and not hearing trucks. Or gunfire and explosions.
My sister always avoided QZs. That's probably why. She just got more and more paranoid. She'd sometimes wake up screaming in the morning. Hey, that building's got something on top I'd call dome-like.
Fuel distribution. Here we go.
Fedra secured the shit out of this place.
Boston always had food shortages. Hungry people get desperate.
Can you get through?
All right, I got you. This place brings back a lot of memories. My sister used to drag me to a synagogue all the time.
Found the gas. Hell yeah.
Hey, language. This is a house of worship.
We got some gas.
Oh, fuck yeah.
Okay. What were you saying?
Yeah, so... This place brings back a lot of memories. My sister used to drag me to a synagogue all the time.
Do you still pray?
Sometimes.
Really? When?
I said when we leave up Jackson. Hey, what are you doing?
Bet I can get to the other balcony with this.
Okay. Ellie, careful.
It's okay. It's holding. Nothing to it. Come on, Nina.
Right.
Okay. Gate.
Onward, Shimmer.
How you doing back there? Getting homesick?
A little bit. You?
Same. Miss having a roof over my head.
You know, I've always dreamed of fixing up a farm just outside of Jackson.
Why wouldn't you stay in town?
I don't know. I like the idea of real space. Well, that was an adventure.
Haven't found any of them yet.
Hey, it's a big city. We barely started looking.
Yeah, I know. Just thought we'd see one of them by now. Here we go. All right.
I got it. You put in the code.
Hey, these old generators are pretty finicky, so it might take you a few tries of...
Oh.
Sorry, go on.
Nothing.
It worked.
Well, no welcome, dude.
Or they're just waiting for us.
Let's look for a way in. Keep an eye on those windows.
You see that? Infected just hopped out of the fence.
Means we can get in that way.
Shouldn't we hear guns? That.
Come on. We can get out this way. Maybe catch up with Tommy.
Yeah.
I know you said Tommy had a rough past, but... fuck.
I know.
Are you okay? It wasn't pretty. I don't want you to think bad of Tommy.
Ellie, if I had my sister's killers tied to a chair, I'd do worse.
I hear you.
Say we find shelter and we set up camp. Maybe somewhere high up so we can scope out the area.
I like that idea.
Okay. Let's look for an open building.
Preferably with no infected. Or WLF.
Wolves.
Whatever.
I still have some of those almond things left if you're hungry.
Not really.
You should eat something. Oh my god.
What?
I sounded like my mom just now.
I'll be fine.
Get the other! Don't lose her! Go!
How many guys did you see?
Enough. We gotta get the hell out of here.
Thank you.
Good? Yeah. You recognize any of these guys?
No.
Watch it. We're everybody down here now!
Where did those shots come from?
I don't know. Search the courtyard. You, pull the cop through. I'll cover here.
Right.
Shut!
Please fucking dead! Oh, Charlotte!
Here.
What do we got? Anything?
Over here. Ellie, get down.
Hello?
Where's Adrian's patrol? Fuck. Fuck. Hey, you two. Trespasser's gone.
What?
You seen anything?
No.
Cover this group. I'll check over here.
Are you sure she's not on the street? Did you look?
How would she get down there?
I don't know.
Red went out the top of the hill. It should be back to the guys anyway.
Inside!
You good?
Yeah.
I thought I was fucked back there. Thanks for the save, by the way.
Of course.
Yeah.
Shit. Oh, my heart's racing.
Same.
Keep an eye out for patrols. There were a bunch trying to smoke me out around here.
How many?
I passed two, but I got a feeling there were more.
And once they realize we're out of the school...
And that we killed their fucking friends.
They'll be out in force looking for us. These people are not like us.
What if we'd been refugees? What if we... I don't know. Had intel they needed.
It doesn't seem like they care about that.
Something keeps bugging me. Why didn't they kill you and Tommy when they had the chance?
I don't know.
It seems reckless.
Maybe they're dumb.
Maybe. I still kind of see the buildings. How do you want to go?
Let's see.
Heads up, on the roof.
How do trespassers even get
in? Company.
Same way the deserters get out.
If you ask me, deserters are the worst.
Fuck. They don't want to be here, then they don't want to be here.
They're fucking traitors. At least with scars, you know what you're getting.
Well, like I said, I don't give a fuck.
Go! It's your turn. I always mess up resetting them, though. You better just go.
I'm not doing your fucking job, dude. Go check the fucking traps.
I'll go at the end of rotation. Or you want to handle explosives in the dark?
We got to the other side of the checkpoint.
Now what?
Hey, Dina.
Yeah. Give me your hand. That round building. It looks like the TV station from your map.
Yeah. Come on. I don't know how I would have done all this without you.
Look at you.
Shut up.
I never would have let you do this by yourself. What the fuck was that? It ran into a trap. A what? Okay.
Where are you going? Hey, hold on a second. Any wolves? I didn't see any, but it's hard to tell. Oh, shit, Ellie!
Fuck.
I'm okay. Come on.
I don't want to think about that. Right now. Holy shit. These were all shot. Hey, look.
How'd this city get so wrecked? Boston wasn't like this, was it?
Boston didn't have a full-blown civil war. Fireflies never put up this kind of resistance. Whoa. More bodies. More shot bodies.
Stop! Tripwire.
Thanks.
They're all over.
Probably for infected.
Still, one wrong step.
Yeah, let's be careful.
Are you okay?
Yeah. Yeah. Smart. Yeah, I've seen Joel do this. Being subtle right now. Maybe Leah will come to us.
Yeah. Or they might be waiting to answer.
Feels empty.
I don't buy it. Fuck. Oh, it's brutal.
Tommy do this?
Let's get inside. This is definitely not Tommy.
Who the fuck did this?
I don't know. But it's a message.
It's just
I
think you're still here.
I hope not. Keep your eyes open.
I don't like this. We're too exposed.
We have to search all of it. I want to find Leah.
Just
be careful.
Mm-hmm.
She's dead. How do you feel?
Keep your eyes open!
And he's still standing?
I don't think so. I hear more. This way. Come on. For now. Keep going.
Find a way in.
There's boards ahead. Masks.
Okay.
We gotta keep moving.
Maybe through here? Did you hear what they kept calling us?
Scars.
I wonder if that's who made all those memos.
There's an opening down here. What's the plan? Got another ladder across there. Okay. How do we get to it? That'll do. These assholes. Did they get you? I'm clean. Shamblers? Is that what they called them? Yeah. Where the hell does Shamblers come from?
I don't fucking know.
Did they get you? No, I'm clean. Shamblers? Is that what they called them? Yeah. Where the hell do Shamblers come from? I don't fucking know. But they're disgusting.
Let's see.
Yes.
How'd you do that?
Magic.
You're my favorite. Jesus. I wonder how long they kept these running past outbreak day. Thank you. Dina?
Yeah.
Closer to light. Hey, let me get you up there.
Yeah.
What you got?
Come on.
Okay. Let's rally. We're almost out. Lead on. In that theater.
That sounds so fucking good.
Almost there.
A soldier than an electrician. What's this? All right. Watching a movie in this place. Huh. Spooky. No way.
I'm gonna start guessing.
Do you want to spoil your surprise now?
I don't know. Is it a dinosaur?
Stop trying to guess. I ain't telling you.
All right. Is it an elephant? Is it...
More walking, less talking. Mind your step.
I got it.
Oops.
Ah!
Your swimming's getting better. Remember now, don't just flail about. You
push
gotta...
push the water with your whole arm. Blah, blah, blah.
Glad to know I'm getting through.
Hey, come here. Take a look at this. See
where?
Just through there, look.
I see it.
Yeah?
Looks like... How's that feel?
Refreshing.
Yeah, it's not nice getting pushed in, is it?
Well, actually, we need to swim through this part anyway.
I got you back. You're angry and upset.
I am very angry and upset. Now, come on. You're gonna need a dive under here. Take a deep breath.
Yeah, I got this. Teacher wanting to apologize for being a massive dick?
I beg your pardon?
My friend and I would argue whenever he called the Fireflies terrorists. We got a lot of detention.
You know, you really need to stop letting people rile you up.
It's hard when they're dicks.
Point still stands.
Fuck it. I'm done guessing.
Well, good.
But, like, is it a massive comic book collection? No, wait. A new DVD collection?
Yes.
Which one?
Just yes.
How about laser discs? I heard that's a thing.
What's this?
It's a book?
It's a dinosaur book.
Okay.
All right. Did you go to museums a lot?
Yeah, Sarah loved them. I swear that girl dragged me to every damn museum in Texas.
Did you know this was here?
We can head back.
Oh, shut up. So cool.
How's it smell in there?
Like space. Whoa.
After you.
More museum stuff over there.
Yeah, I never checked that.
Ellie! Stop! Never give anyone else this much grief.
Get down here!
No!
Hey, whose birthday is it?
You can't keep doing that.
I want a good splash. We've got more exploring to do.
Geronimo!
Nice. Hey, who's being there?
Yeah, I don't know.
I'll open the door for you. No.
All right. Yep. There.
Bad news. There's shit blocking the door.
Well, find me another way in. I'll walk around the outside.
Okay, be safe. There are dinosaurs around. Shit. Stupid fake animals.
Tina? Yeah. Not good. Crest. Is this the right place? Definitely the right place. It's gotta be Tommy. Shit. Tommy. Huh.
Ugh, gross.
We should be pushing in.
We hold the perimeter until we hear otherwise. Keep an eye out in case he comes this way.
I got something.
Shit.
Get in there. Okay, girl. Stop him out. You think this guy's connected to the girl from the school?
That'd be a hell of a coincidence if they weren't.
I hate this smoke. Thought I saw movement.
Look into it.
Yeah, on it.
Fire!